02, I was looking at some propaganda on the telescreen. Talking Bush told me that I was either with them or with the terrorists. You know, it seemed illogical to me, so I figured I must set myself in opposition to that, to both of those things. So this is where the name comes from. So I've been kind of trying to figure out what to do today. So I've been writing some stuff as I've been walking around. And so I'm going to do this. It's called Good Days, Bad Days to Poetry. Check. There. Oh, yeah. Can you hear me now? Okay. 2, 3. Did you hear that intro? The acoustics are pretty good in this room, you know, but so. Check. 2. 2. Check. The effects are working. Must be a good day. It's called Good Days and Bad Days. It's a good day today. I'm here. You're here. Nobody sees me on bad days. And if you did, you wouldn't recognize me. You couldn't. Bad days. Solitary, kicking cold turkey in the vein of William S. Burroughs. The screws, bless their tiny hearts, insist that I smell worse than the rotting corpse that floated up in Big Muddy last week. I'm content to lie here in a pool of my own vomit and shit, mind wandering through endless fields of poppies, jackboots in the hall, doors slam. Here come the screws with the fire hose again. Key in the lock, blinding light. Ice cold, feels like falling off a 5-story building onto an iceberg. Shivering, alone again in darkness. It's good to be clean. I love guitars, especially the electric ones. Fenders have always been my favorite. You know, I've had a few over the years, you know. Now I've got stories with them. There was a 57 bass. It was a jazz. I was on the lam. I was 16 years old. Taken in by a family. Realized I was a player. And they gifted me this 57 Fender Jazz bass. You know, so I could get some work. You know, you could do that kind of thing back in those days. I had a friend back here. When I got home, I owed him. I gave him that bass. I checked on eBay a few weeks back. Basses were 200 grand. But, you know, I feel good about it. I gave it to him. It was given to me. You know, that's a good energy. The 62. You know, that was this neighborhood. I grew up in this neighborhood, you know? Went to Sacred Heart. You know, we used to go to Spinelli's to buy gum, you know? And Scotty, Frankie, and Tommy, the Cino brothers. Not their real name. I used to jam with Scotty a lot. And Scotty died. Tommy came to me, gave me the 62. He said, take the 62. said, go do something with it. So I did, and I played a bunch of bands. That was an awesome guitar. That one was stolen. You know, I don't feel as good about that as, you know. But better than the ones I sold. I had a couple that I had to sell because they needed money. You know, but even the stolen one feels better than the sold one. I don't know. So, but this one's, it's a 68. Not quite a 62, but not bad. So I got a couple more poems. Really, they're lyrics from my Police State album. I guess I gotta do the chemtrails one, seeing as how it got brought up. So, wake up in the morning, bright blue sky, military aircraft playing tricks on my eyes. By the time I take my coffee, all the checkerboard clouds are blocking out the sun. Get up in the morning, I look outside, checkerboard clouds drift into a bright blue sky. Military robot planes spray us like bugs. Rain down radiation, vaccine, poison, and drugs. Panopticon sky grid reflects in your one eye. Angels playing harps, birds fall from the sky. Nanotubes, Morgellons, sterile land crops and herds. Demons and diamonds will have the last word. No one wants to play no more. The grand illusion fades. Naked emperors with no shame fear guillotine sharp blades. The gutted bones of industry, homeless walking dead, abandoned cities, empty shells, the countryside stripped bare. Zombie bankers howling, Bathory Eucharist, red shield, robot, hologram, false flag, antichrist. Abandoned cities, empty shells, still glowing from the strike. 1,000,000,000 melted souls howling in the night. Academics clucking, wring their hands and wash them off, while prostitutes and strangeloves are feeding at the trough. The hierophant wears a white lab coat. You're a lab rat, it's no crime to experiment on your livestock. Enjoy lobotomy sublime. Potemkin village of democracy, global real politic, videodrome narcotic, pushing terrorism chic. Hollywood military film police program the public mind. You better not have an original thought or to think that you're out of line.